Mitzi, what if you hop up here?
Sure. I would say almost as far down as.
One more time?
Yeah. Hey, JT, real quick. Do you want to use something? Oh, can you get in your audition, please? Window, man. What's your name?
Scott.
We're just going to have these lights.
So we'll reset. Gavin will be here, and you have to move up a lot faster.
What is your role in this music video?
I'm actually the star of the music video.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you have to audition for this role, or was it...
No, I think it's kind of known that I just know what I'm doing, so...
You're really well known for doing your own stunt work. Are you going to plan on doing your own stunts in this production as well?
Or? Oh, always. Yeah. Always do my own stunts. I mean, you have to literally become your part, you mm-hmm. know?
Yeah.
It's more than acting. It's really stepping in.
It's more becoming than
it's
acting.
It's more becoming, yeah. It's really stepping into your role. Mm-hmm. Abandoning who you really are to become something else. So it takes a lot, you know. I don't think anyone could do it.
Is it just physically and mentally exhausting? Yeah. At the end of the day, are you just spent? Do you stay? Is it easier for you to stay in character for the course of a whole film, or is it at night? Are you Taylor York again, or are you lead character still?
I don't know who I am. A lot of times I have to go back and watch videos of how I used to be before I started this because I think I get so in character that it's hard for me to it's hard for me to go back out of it, you know? It's hard for me to be me again, you know?
Yeah.
I'm, you know, I think I do pretty well.
Your work speaks for itself, and you have accolades, 3-time Oscar nominee, 2006, 2007, 2009.
Yeah.
What can we expect from you in 2010, Taylor?
Wouldn't you like to know?
If people look at me, it's because they know who I am.
Yeah.
And so just don't be alarmed if they look at me.
Okay.
Change.